Also new at noon today, a man is in custody after an hours-long standoff in Hillsboro. The Washington County Sheriff's Office tried to serve a warrant at a home on Southeast 7th and Washington Streets. Officials say that suspect then barricaded himself alone, and they believed there was a gun inside. A SWAT team responded, and they began talking with the suspect just hours after 9 a.m. That man was finally taken into custody. His name has not yet been released.